If you are appearing for an interview or you are already on job, you will frequently hear a smoke testing term. So, what is smoke testing? Smoke testing is known as build verification testing. It is a testing type performed in order to ensure that the build provided is good enough for detail testing. This covers core feature testing, but not in depth. For example, a smoke test for Google search bar can be a simple word search. If nothing happens, smoke will be failed. Else, if results appear, smoke passed.